Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Let's Play Ghost Recon Wildlands. And here we are in the Wildlands, and I'm joining
Stay down.
Joining the game for the first time today. And so I guess we spawn at a different location. There's a bird there. Who is it anyway? So it doesn't even say. I guess, do you have to use binoculars to... Anyways, let's continue, shall we? So we're kind of badass, or at least I feel like we're badass. Some of you mentioned, like I said, this game is, like, I enjoy it the way it is, and it's not challenging. But that's because I play arcade mode. I want to let you guys know that. We are playing the arcade version. And so, of course, things will be a bit easier than normal. And that I wanted, right? Because I'm not going to be hardcore in this, you know. I'm not a hardcore player to begin with, but I like that method. So.
Bike. I'll catch up with you.
See what happens when we go over here. Oh, crap. I'm happy you can go through some of this wood. I mean, a thick tree, I doubt I could go through, but they make it so you can go through the brush, which I like a lot. Oh, this is going to be a bad place, huh? Might be a good time to get off.
Drone is airborne.
Oops. I didn't do so well there.
I'm opening fire.
I meant to hit Z, but... Oh. Oh, yeah, that's right. Z is not the button I meant to hit. I love being able to, you know... This place is going to be a nightmare. Oh, I'm getting our range.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
I got another. That's five.
Oh, crap. Hey, at least we marked some of them. Marking them helps a lot. That's true. So, we might be just fine now. So I don't even need to see them, right? I have them on the... Oh, crap. Apparently not all of them are marked.
I'm moving to position. Good to go.
Okay.
Got him. He's down.
Oh, crap. I feel like I went for the wrong one.
Oh, shit. We've been spotted.
Been spotted, huh? Nothing new there, buddy. Nothing new there. The guy's on a... Maybe I can take him out with a grenade. Oh.
Come in here, culeros.
They do help you with the frags. Just gotta aim better. Oh. Oh, that was a pretty good shot, but not quite.
Hostile kill.
Oh, we got him. Oh, crap. I thought I saw something over here, but maybe I didn't. Maybe it was a civilian? He says there's something right here, though. He's probably up top, though. Maybe.
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Take them out, maybe? Did he actually throw a grenade, or was he about to throw a grenade? Oh, maybe he threw a grenade. Wait, did I just get a double? No. I don't think I did. It sounded like, the way it sounded like a hit killed two guys at one time, but I doubt that actually happened. I'm not freaking James Bond here.
That's a kill.
Very good. What the? That was a pretty delayed action there. Oh. Oh yeah, I gotta do the skills. I forgot to spend my skills. Stable aim, hip fire, stable aim is nice. What level am I? Does this mean I'm level 3 or have 3 skills? What? Oh, I'm level 4. Oh, I see. Oh, apparently I'm missing something. Apparently I'm missing that or something. Okay. Guess I can't do it yet. I'm not sure what that is. Locate supply raid, locate skill points, locate rebel ops. Oh crap.
Here's the schedule for an SB helicopter used.
Oh, they shot it.
The rebels need that stuff. Let's go get it for them.
Supply raid. Have we pretty much just wiped them all out? Oh, that blows up, I guess. Oh, that poor civilian. What a way to go. No, this game is ruined forever. How come you wouldn't let us drive that? This will be decent to drive. Oh. Oh, there's a seat change. There was you can change the seat. But we want the heart okay.
I'm cool, let's move.
1.1 kilometers we're gonna go here. Never stop fighting to keep Bolivia free. Everyone just like think I was gonna hit him. I'm not gonna hit you people, I'm not that evil. Oh, such a bad idea. It was such a good idea at first, and then I didn't realize it would go down so much. Oopsies. Look at that, it's a beautiful game. Guess we're not getting away from that guy. Is it the guy we killed or another guy sitting there?
Get down.
Holy crap.
There's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
Oh, we took out the chopper? Damn. That was a pretty cool chopper, too.
Fuck, dude, you just hit a civilian!
Oops. Killing civilians can lead to game over? What?
Play, boss.
Tango down.
Play over here.
Here you go.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
That's how it works. Okay, I should have been doing this a long time ago. So we're tagging the supplies for the rebels. And of course, now it could be used to spend on skill points, see? So we need to get food and medical aid to the rebels, and then we'll get even more stuff. What is this? A USB drive document. Oh, it's those lovely couple. I feel like if I was poor and stuck and couldn't do much, well, I'd be out, you know. If you're one of these, like, super villain guys, you'd be screwing girls all the time. But outside of that, I saw a dumbbell back there, and I feel like, yeah, I'd be probably playing with the dumbbell a lot, you know. I don't have a computer or video games to play all the time. Damn. Food! Yes! That's how you get the food. Okay, so now if we hit M. There we go. Yes. So we just leveled up our stable aim, so we should have a more stable aim. Is that more for sniper? I have no clue. My aim is pretty stable too. But yeah, it's probably for more of the sniper. Okay, let's get out of here, my friends. Let's go out in style. Oh crap. We're not in England. Oh, wait. Find intel. Damn it, we haven't finished the mission. I failed. Well, I haven't failed, I just haven't completed it. Oh, it has the backing up beep. I can't believe I failed to get the intel. Skill points, I guess. That's cool, it takes a picture of it. There we go. How far away? Less than a kilometer? Oh crap. Sorry. Oh crap.
We're opening fire on these shitheads.
Watch it, you just killed a civilian.
You mean two civilians.
That's it, we're clear.
I killed everyone but what I was supposed to kill, pretty much. There's more food. I actually stopped for this, but I didn't realize I was finding some other interesting things.
Good to go.
Yeah, jeeps are the way to go in this country. They have pretty good turn and movement. Wait, haven't we been here, or is this just similar?
Hostile down. Engage targets.
There we go. Found a new way to deal with these guys. My guys don't shoot them, I'll run them over. This vehicle is pretty badass. Oh crap.
Target down.
You wanna check this spot out for intel?
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
But. Oh, fire position, it said. Is that what it said? Fire position. Oh, never mind. I don't know. Anyways, we're gonna go over here. Oh, we got a bit of a thunderstorm going here. You could go left or right, that's kinda cool. Oh, more supplies here. Got a lot of these GPS beacon thingies, whatever they're for, but... There we go. Oh, wow. Let's go all crazy, unlock everything around here. Oh, I just noticed the map shows you drop location or whatever supplies. There you go. Medical supplies. We don't really have many of these, that's for sure. Nice.
I gotta say, I feel bad for Agent Sandoval. But that guy was crazy. I mean, his balls must have knocked against his knees. They were so big.
6 years undercover. That's damn brutal.
Think of all the evil shit he must have done to become Swingo's right hand. He's not just driving the guy around. Sandoval's dropping bodies, making sure shipments of cocaine end up on the street, doing the bad deed to the people you're supposed to be working to protect. That's what gets me. How do you live with it for that long?
Shit.
This is a nice little Humvee here. And it moves so well that it's almost hard to drive it. Crap.
Be the 10th caller with the correct name of the song and win Jorge's gold watch.
How far? About a kilometer now? Oh, I...
Nice move, dumbass. You just hit a civilian.
Oh, if I just hit him, that's fine. Was worried I killed him, you know? The people don't take kindly to killing civilians, apparently. I thought it was just collateral, you know, damage. Kind of hard to drive these streets here. Holy crap.
Let's go activate that rebel radio transmitter and help them get out the good word.
Gonna be a lot of SP once we do. Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us to Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done. Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Got some hostile activity. They're on alert.
There you go, Gunner.
So Santa Blanca can beat you down and pay you shit. So you can become slaves to the goddamn.
Here we go. Unidad's firing on the cartel. I'm engaging takeoffs.
What are you doing killing a civilian? That ain't the mission, shithead.
That wasn't me who killed him. Sorry to say, but... The explosion killed him. Well, that wasn't so bad.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
It's nice when they don't send a helicopter after you.
Destroy the goddamn emitter.
Who? Oh, here we go.
Here we go. Unidad's firing on the cartel.
Looks like we're gonna be good.
Okay, message sent. That ought to inspire the rebels.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause.
Nice.
Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
Get out of here. Okay, so... I got the patrols after us now.
Someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hit him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Oh,
fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Question is, am I going to yours, Colton, or whatever?
A captured rebel being held in the village of Culta might have valuable intel on Luyuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Oh, crap. Oh, we made it. Didn't think we would get over there, but we did. And of course, rather than save this vehicle, we take it for another test of bravery. There we go. I like these shortcuts we can take. Oh crap, this is not going to be good for us. Oh, thought we were going to hit that a little harder. There we go. No, the poor civilian. Oh, I forgot we even had the patrol after us. Holy crap! Well, we lost this vehicle. No? I love this game. Oh. There you go. I love off-roading in real life, so why wouldn't I like it in a video game? Oh, crap, there's like an orchard or something here. And these act like solid trees, so gotta be careful. There we go. Ooh, a submersible craft. I have a feeling that we'll be able to get one of those. Oh crap. I'm holding down A the entire time, but it would not let me turn. There you go. Oh crap. There's like a rebel in front of us. Oh crap. Oh no! Oh, we somehow survived not falling down. Let's see if we can get up. Yep. And we made it. See, I'm the best driver on Earth here. We're sticking to that story.
Looks like Kulta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
Okay. We're going to stop here and then continue on the next episode here. Thank you guys and girls so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we'll see you wonderful people next time.